Resident Evil.
It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day in Raccoon City. A city controlled by Umbrella. No one dared to oppose them. And that lack of strength would ultimately lead to their destruction. I suppose they had to suffer the consequences of their actions. But there would be no forgiveness. If only they had had the courage to fight. It's true that once the wheels of justice...
This is Chopper Delta, preparing to drop off at area E95070.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive.
Thank you.
Thank you.